Look, I don't know what's gotten into me. I could be off on my rocker potentially. Bigger I get, the more they think it less of me. Don't be the one to insult my integrity. Put down a whistle, I'm done with you.
Hey guys, what's up? Today we are going to be doing a How Well Do You Know Me challenge. And you're going to want to stick till the end, because the loser will have to drink a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar.
Yuck. Oh yeah, it's going to be gross. But fun to watch if you're the winner. So, let's get into it. Okay, so how the rounds are gonna work is there's 6 rounds and you get 2 guesses for the person's favorite or whatever the question is. And then you get a point if you get the other person's right. So, to the first round we go. All right, for the first question, it is one person you want to meet. Eli, you guess mine first.
Lauren Daigle.
No.
I don't know. The New Perfect Guys.
Or wait, that's...
No.
That's
no.
People. Too late. You guess. All right. For Eli, I am going to guess Mr. Beast.
Dang it!
Is that actually it? First try. First round. Let's go. It's 1-0. Okay. Next question is, what would you do with $50,000? I'll guess Eli's first. I think Eli would make a gaming YouTube channel and get a bunch of equipment.
Yeah, you had gaming supplies.
Actually? Dude, I knew you so well. Okay. 2-0. You get 2 guesses. Eli.
Put it away.
That's kind of, that doesn't really count.
Okay.
Maybe.
I guess so. Get makeup.
No. With $50,000?
Well, I don't know, maybe you put something
in
the bank.
So it's 2-0, going on to the next round.
Okay.
Third question is, one weird thing about you. So Eli, you guess mine first.
You sing while you're in the bathroom.
No, that's not it.
You can't do homework without doodling.
No. Okay, I'm gonna guess you, one weird thing about you. Gosh, this is hard.
So many things.
Yeah. Let's say once you didn't change your underwear for 8 days. That's not it, okay. You watch Minecraft videos. Okay, no one scored that round. It's 2-0. I'm winning. On to
so if
the
you get
fourth
this question
round.
Right, you win.
Not necessarily, no. You could get more. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Favorite song is the fourth question.
Guess first.
Okay, your favorite song is the Minecraft parody of Roxanne. What's it called? Bloxanne? Okay. Yours is Weird Al Amish Paradise.
I don't know, something like
that? No. That's your.
Oh, I should guess. Yeah, see you again.
No.
Okay.
Okay, so 2-0. I'm winning. Going on to the fifth round. Okay. The fifth question is your favorite snack. Eli, you guess first.
Sour cream and onion chips.
Nope.
Doritos.
No. Okay. I'm gonna guess yours is Doritos. Hot fries. Dang it.
Okay.
Next round, we are doing favorite dessert.
Oh wait, I can't.
This is the last round, so. Yeah.
Okay, you guess first.
Oh, I do? Okay. Your favorite dessert is ice cream. Popsicles.
Your favorite dessert is angel food cake.
No.
Double chocolate chip cookies. Or double chocolate cookies.
Cookies?
Or chocolate cookies, or what?
Chocolate cookies. Wrong. Okay, so I win, of course. He is going to have to drink 8 tablespoons of vinegar. Yuck, that's really gross. So let's say the answers to, okay, so one person you want to meet. Eli's was Mr. Beast, I said Kyrie Irving. What would you do with $50,000?
I would have gotten a
gaming set up, and I would have saved it for college.
That's what I was going to say. I was going to say put it in the bank for college.
Okay. Third one was one weird thing about you. One weird thing about me is I am scared of heights.
I can't fall asleep without reading.
Fourth thing, favorite song. Mine is Before You Go. It's a good song, quality song.
I had Safety Dance.
Oh, don't look that up.
Definitely
it's
look
weird.
It up. It's so funny.
It's so weird.
It's so
favorite
weird.
Snack. Izzy, what do you have?
I did Flaming Hot Cheetos. Those are so good.
Oh, those are really good. I put Buffalo Pretzel Chips.
Oh, I should have known that. We had those today. Okay. Favorite dessert was the last one.
I put strawberry shortcake.
We never have that.
I know, but still, it was amazing.
We never have.
We have.
Mine is ice cream sandwiches, especially the ones with like the chocolate chip cookies and ice cream in between. It's heaven. Okay, well, on to the punishment. We'll be back. I am so glad I won. This is going to be disgusting. We got apple cider vinegar, tablespoon. All right, come up closer so I can see your reaction. Wait, that's plenty. Okay, hold this and I'll pour it into it.
You better not do more than you're supposed to.
If I do the whole thing, that would be funny. This was like 3 tablespoons, so that would be really funny.
Oh, I can smell it.
Oh, I can smell it. I don't want it. Oh.
Ew, there's chunks.
No.
No,
there's
not.
There is.
Hold on. This is way more than
that. That's not way more than a tablespoon. Hold on.
Oh, I should have smelled it. I should have smelled
okay,
it.
Okay, just get it over with and then you can go get milk. But you have to wait through the outro.
Let's go.
Okay, go. Don't spill it.
Are you actually gonna throw up? My stomach, oh my gosh, it's like burning. It's on fire.
Ew. That was probably not safe. Wait, hold on. What does it say on something?
Oh.
Does it say don't consume alone or something? No, you'll be fine. Well, thanks for watching. Please like and please subscribe. Get us to 100 subscribers in 100 days. Thanks for watching.
And don't drink apple cider vinegar.
Don't do that. Yuck, dude.